Hello dear children, good morning. How are you all? Welcome back to this e-learning class. So students, today in grammar we have to learn a new lesson. Lesson number 13, was and were. So let's learn about was and were. So students, before learning about was and were, we have to know where to use was and where to use were. So students, you must be knowing that was and were are used in past tense. So let's see its respective rules, where and how to use was and were. So first of all, let's read these sentences from our textbook. I was at my uncle's farm yesterday. There were many ducks and cows on the farm. So students, we use was or were to talk about someone or something in past. We use was when we talk about one person or thing. We use were when we talk about more than one person or thing. So students, with singular we are using was, with plural we are using were. In this box you can see, with I, he, she we use was, with we, you and they we use were. So students, let's see few more rules about it. For example, with I, he, she and it we use was, with you, we and they we use were. We use was when we talk about one person or thing. We use were when we talk about more than one person or thing. So we use was and were to talking about past moment. For example, I was excited. He was at school. She was at school. It was a beautiful night. So students, in these sentences you can see, with I, he, she and it we used was. Okay, for example, I was excited, he was at school, she was at school, it was a beautiful night. Now, you were brilliant. We were late. They were buying shoes. So with you, we and they we used were. For example, you were brilliant, we were late, they were buying shoes. So with you, we and they we used were. For example, the cat was drinking milk. The cats were drinking milk. So students, here only one cat is there means singular, so we used was. Here two cats are there means plural, so we used were. The same way, the horse was galloping. The horses were galloping. Here only one horse is there, so we used was. Here more than one horses are there means two horses are there, so we used were. The same way, Arun was going to school. Arun and Vimal were going to school. Here Arun, only one boy is there, so was is used. Here more than one boys are there, so were is used. The same way, the bird was flying high. The birds were flying high. Here single bird is there, so was is used. Here more than one bird means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here plural is given, so were is used. The rabbit was hopping. The rabbits were hopping. Here only one rabbit is there, so was is used. Here more than one rabbits are there, so were is used. Now students, after learning about was and were, let's learn this exercise for more information. Use was and were. I was at library. They were going. He was worried. Richa was happy. We were celebrating birthday. So students, as previously we learned, with I, he, she and it, we use was. With you, we and they, we are using were. Now students, after learning about was and were and its respective rules, let's see this exercise from our textbook. So exercise A, tick the correct word to complete these sentences. So number one, Ami is in class 2 now. Last year she was in class 1. Here in the first sentence, Ami is only one girl, means singular, so was is used. Number two, Fred was very tired, so he went to sleep early. Here Fred is only one person, so was is used. Number three, the cows were in the field. Here were is used because the cows are plural, so we used were. The farmer's basket was full of vegetables. So here farmer's basket, farmer is only one person, so was is used. Yesterday was a sunny day. Number six, the girls were on holiday in Nainital last week. Here girls are plural, so we used were. Seven, Nayan was not at home yesterday. Here Nayan is singular, so was is used. The books were kept on the sofa. Here books are plural, so we used were. Nine, Justin was very ill yesterday, so he could not go to school. Here Justin is singular, so was is used. Number 10, the salad was made with fresh fruits. So salad is singular thing, so we used. Now students, exercise B, complete this paragraph with was and were. So let's use was and were. Hello, I am Manpreet. I was in Nepal during my summer vacation. The plane ride from Chennai to Kathmandu was very long and tiring. My friend Gamay was at the airport. The airport was so big. There were so many people at the airport. A few minutes later, I met Gamay's parents. They were in the car. Kathmandu was full of old temples that were so beautiful. We also went to one. It was the Pashupatinath temple. Gamay's father said that it is the most famous temple in Nepal. There was a big traffic jam on the way to Gamay's house. When we reached, Gamay's grandparents were very happy to meet me. I had a wonderful and memorable trip. I hope Gamay comes to visit me in Chennai next year. Now students, in this paragraph we used was and were according to its rule with which we learn. Now students, understand the concept from the video and complete your homework you have received. Thank you.